So I'm with my friend Robert, who is a realtor. He manages my apartment when I'm gone and rents it out to other people. I'm just taking a quick tour of a four-bedroom apartment on the 25th floor. Andar 25. 25. 21st floor. And it's, as you can see, it's got a great view. It's got three bathrooms, five bedrooms. But what I wanted to show you, that here in Brazil, it's very interesting. It's very common to have a window with no glass. Ever. It's supposed to be this way. This window right here, it never closes. The temperature here in Recife is so comfortable all year. It's warm all year long. This window is always open, and this is a place to hang your clothes. So you do your laundry, and then they don't really have clothes dryers here in Brazil. So you do your laundry either by hand or with a machine, hang them there. But this window, windows like this, it's always open, 24 hours a day. You don't close it. I thought that was pretty interesting.